this is Chandana.
Hi, Abha here.
Hi, it's me, Neha.
And it's me, Dipti. And we are off to
Lakshadweep.
We're passing through Coco Beach and we're gonna cross Panjim and we're headed to the airport. Private jet is waiting for us and we are gonna board our private jet and go to Lakshadweep. Now it's a little bit a longer flight. We'll take about 2.5 hours to get there. And we'll have to stop in Mangalore for refueling. Then 2.5 hours, we're gonna be in Lakshadweep. We are here and we're going to Bangara. From Agathi to Bangara, we're taking a boat ride.
Going from Agathi Airport to the ferry point. That's where we're gonna take 40-minute ferry ride to Bangaram Island.
Wow, this is so good.
Finally, we are here. We are at Bangaram Island and this is so pristine and so beautiful.
We have some pineapple, we have paneer, we have chicken and we have potato. They all are barbecued and you know what? I just tried this pineapple. It's got such a unique taste to it. It's got that tangy feel of pineapple and a spicy flavor of tandoor. It's sweet but Like I said, it's the aftertaste is really spicy.
Mmm. It's with some coconut curry and a little tangy taste, and it's amazing. On this kind of an island, it's very difficult to find such a food, and we are actually enjoying in a buffet dinner.
I don't eat spicy foods, so I'm waiting for my red snapper, white snapper, which is fresh catch from this area, and I think that's the food I want to eat.
We'll do some barbecue thing. I've got some imported asparagus, broccoli, and portobello mushroom for the vegetarian.
Okay.
And this is lobster.
Lobster.
It is marinated with garlic and mustard.
Mustard, my favorite.
And we have got prawns, tiger prawns, which is marinated in a Thai marination. And then we have got chicken. It is in ginger and hoisin sauce.
And broccoli is marinated in?
Marinated in malai. That is malai, Indian.
Wow.
And then we have some Western portobello mushroom, which is marinated with oregano, fresh hops.
My God!
Look at the size of the fish.
We have got honey. Like this is boozed with mustard. It is.
Yeah, there is those the raw.
This mustard is soaked in whiskey. Then we have ground it to a paste. Then we have got chili, garlic, mustard again. Okay. We have got some sambal sauce for the Asian things, and we have got mint chutney.
So I see that you really like mustard, huh?
Yeah, because I am from Odisha.
Odisha,
so my food starts with mustard oil and ends with mustard seeds.
Yeah,
so
that's
all. And we have got some lemon.
Alright.
That's all for the night. We start cooking.
Okay. So we're waiting to eat. So, you know, it just can't get better than this.
No.
We are the awesome foursome.
Yes.
In the middle of nowhere, this absolutely divine beach, and we're having the most amazing barbecue food with wine, and that's about it.
So, we're having Sasika 2006, which is one of my favorite wines. It's super Tuscan wine. And to go with wine, we also have the most amazing food.
Food, yeah.
And the chef really likes to cook everything in mustard.
He's from
Orissa. Will give us a nice tangy taste, and we're really enjoying our trip in this beautiful Bangaram Island. Awesome.
Everyone, it's 7:30 a.m. We're going fishing, and we're going to 7 or 8 miles from here, and we're going to catch tuna. वैसे तो यहाँ पर red snapper, white snapper, सब मिल जाती हैं, but tuna is quite a difficult fish to catch. So maybe I may just catch tuna.
Change and fish like that depth change.
started to tilt. And then there was so much excitement on board. Good. This is the man who made me experience the most beautiful underwater scene, and I saw the most beautiful coral. I could touch them, I could feel them. I tell you, I have traveled everywhere in the world, but you got to believe that it's very basic, but Lakshadweep is so awesome. I'm in Bangaram Island, and this is the place to come and do snorkeling, scuba. You will love it. I think it was the most amazing time. I missed my son Shubh so much. I have to come back with him. I promise I will come back with him.